Bottle of white, bottle of red, perhaps a bottle of rosé instead. We'll get a table near the street in our old familiar place, you and I, face to face. I'll meet you anytime you want in our Italian restaurant. Things are okay with me these days. I got a good job, I got a good office, I got a new wife, I got a new life, and the family is fine. Oh, we lost touch long ago, yeah. You lost weight, I did not know you would ever look so nice after so much time. You remember those days hanging out at the Village Green? Taking your boots like a jacket, a tight blue jean. Dive in the box, play a song about New Orleans. Whoa, 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 whoa. Brenda and Eddie with the popular steadies and the king and the queen of the prom. Riding around with the car top down and the radio on. Nobody looked any finer. Always more of a hit at the Parkway Diner. We never knew we could want more than that in a life. Surely Brenda and Eddie would always know how to survive. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Brenda and Eddie were still going steady in the summer of 75 when they decided the marriage would be the end of July. Everyone said they were crazy. Brenda didn't know that you're much too lazy, and Eddie could never afford to live that kind of life. Whoa, but there we were waving Brenda and Eddie goodbye. Whoa, whoa.
Back there again.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Brenda and Eddie had it all right.
75. From the height of the low to the end of the show for the rest of their lives. They didn't have to research. The best they could do was pick up their pieces. And we only knew they could find a way to get by. Whoa, and that song I heard about Brenda and Eddie. I tell you more than I told you already. And here we are, even Brenda and Eddie. Goodbye. Whoa, whoa. Meet you anytime you want in our Italian.